Preaching salvation, though slow of speech, thou wast shown to be like a new Moses, leading thy people out of the captivity of the godless, O all-blessed John. Deliver us also from bondage to sin and the invisible foe, that, rejoicing, we may cry out to God, Alleluia. In thy righteousness, thou didst do the impossible and persuade the authorities of this world to have pity on thy flock, O good shepherd. Wherefore, with them, we also cry out to thee in thanksgiving. Rejoice, good shepherd, who didst prepare for thy wandering flock a peaceful haven. Rejoice, thou who didst show the greatest care for children and the sick. Rejoice, helper of all who call upon thee with faith. Rejoice, for in thy weak body wast the power of God made manifest with abundance. Rejoice, thou who foilest the attacks of the unrighteous. Rejoice, destroyer of lies and exalter of truth. Rejoice, O holy hierarch, Father John, speedy helper amid misfortunes.
Rejoice, O Holy Hierarch, Father.